let's get this party started on the zombie party. Okay, hi everyone. Electronic Surge Gaming here. And there's a pig right here, which I'm gonna eat. And we're back in the zombie party. If you guys are new, if you guys don't know what this is, well, we once had this one, which was the first world we built. And it's called a village party. Villager party. And then there's just a bunch of villagers, a pool, and then a building, then also a giant roller coaster that's going around all the hills. You can see, there they go. And then coming down, and then they go right here. Like, pretty much around the whole entire thing. We also got a campfire right here, so if you want to get warm. We also got a stereo system with some 3-volt speakers. We also got a pool. We also got a police car right here. A working police car. And also there's a guard dog in here. And, okay. I'm just gonna leave this dude here. And actually I'm gonna spawn it. There we go. Now I'm just gonna go. We also got a well. We got a barn. Right there. This is a barn. There should be some sheep in there. There's some cows in there. And then we got this right here, which is like a house, but it's in a cave. So you got some furnaces, then you got some beds, crafting tables, and a lot of doors for extra protection, just like that. So you gotta unlock every single door. So yeah, that's the village party. And I was thinking, zombies like villagers because they, and also there's a giant table with some cake on it. So I was thinking the zombies like villagers, and only the villagers get to have a party. So that's when I decided to make a zombie party. And so let's get this started. That's the village party, not the zombie party. Hold on, let me just go into the zombie party. There we go. Okay. So first we got this, which is the spawner room. And then we got this, which is the gaming room or fun room. We got some computers right here. We got some pig spawners. And of course, what the zombies like. Hold on for, oh, there we go. And now there's a lot of zombies that always like to eat them. So yeah. And in here, this is the kitchen. There's a zombie spawner here, crafting table, and a lot of furnaces and some pig spawners. And of course, a giant disgusting table, which is only for zombies. And this spawner spawns like four pigs at once, so yeah. Wait. Okay. So yeah. What are we doing this time? And also this trash can. So we got three rooms. And now we got this part right here. So in this video, I'm going to be making a pool. And also I'm going to be making a table. Well, like an outside kind of like table right here. So we're gonna get a lawn mover, which I'm gonna get right now. This is called the lawn mover in Minecraft. Then just go on this high hill and just cut the grass. There we go. Now just get a cobblestone block to turn the lawn mover off. How did I turn it? Oh my god. There we go. So I turned it off now. Now let's continue. Also turn up the sound. And now let's clear out some more grass. And also we're gonna clear out some grass over there. There we go. And now there's another grass piece right here. There's more grass over here, so we gotta take care of that. There we go. And there we go, we got some of the grass out of the way. So now we're good with that. Now all we need to do is get all this water out. Where the heck is the thing? What? Oh, there it goes. Oh, get out of my way, pig. Okay, yeah, so there we go. We got this whole entire field cleared out. Now let's just remove some of these grass blocks right here. Not all of them, some of them. Like that. There we go. And now, what the heck is this? I don't know what that is, but we're gonna get a grass block and we're gonna patch it up. Right, pig? Yep, nope. I take that as a no. Oh, and I fell. We'll also have a zombie spawner down here. Actually, I'm gonna make this into a secret base. Hold on, so I'm gonna have this little door right here. Oh my god, a pig and a villager. All my villagers. Why am I keep... What the heck? Get out of here! Okay, now I'm gonna turn this into a secret base. Yeah, we'll also build a secret base, why not? Okay, we'll keep those grass blocks right there then. Let's clear out some of this area right here. And we're just gonna have a zombie spawner right here. And that's pretty much it. We also gotta patch this up right here. We can't have no one finding this base. And plus, there's nothing so special in here anyway, so... Yeah, you don't have to worry about it. All that's in here is just a grass place. And there's gonna be a zombie spawner. And then a bunch of chests and some furnaces and yeah, that's it. Okay, let me get out a chest now. Put a double chest right there and put another double chest. Oh, a villager just came in here. Put a furnace, crafting table. And then now we need a furnace. Oh wait, we don't need a furnace. We already have a furnace. We'll take an end portal. We'll put that there. I don't know what we're gonna use an end portal for. But we'll use it. What the? This dude just stared at... What? What are you staring at? You're staring at this wall. At the dirt. You're weird. Okay, let's just get out a zombie egg. Let's put that down. And villager, you might die right now. This is gonna be the exit. And there we go. We got ourselves a secret base right under this grass field. Oh, now that zombie's gone. Okay. So this is our secret base. It's not so secret, but it is secret, kind of. Okay, now we need to build this giant table and start everything. Oh, come on. There's a pig spinning around in circles. What is wrong with you? Bro, you got medical problems, come on. Isn't it really not so hard? Now there's a lot of zombies coming out there. Yep, I'm just gonna leave that going. Let's get this table or whatever we're doing started. So we need a cobblestone wall, a giant cobblestone wall. Nope, we're still going, we're still going. We're not done. Okay, well, oh no, that's too big. No, sorry, but that's too, it's just too big. There we go. That's not too big. Well, it is big. It's like king sized. But it's good. Okay, this pig's got medical problems too. There's a pig trying to jump over a cobblestone wall. That's not possible, my dude. So don't even try it. Here, do you need to go out? Go out there. Go. Come on, go. Go. Get out there. What are you doing? Why are you coming after me? I didn't even punch you. Oh my god. No. Get out of there. There, goodbye. Okay, now we need some carpet. Let's make brown carpet. Actually, let's make something like really disgusting. Like, okay, we'll do brown. Let's just place a bunch of carpet down here. There we go. And now let's place carpet on top, right here. And if you did not know, there's not a block under here, you can't place carpet. But if you place a piece of carpet over here, now you could put carpet on top of it. That makes no sense, right? But it probably does because it's Minecraft. Yeah. This pig is still trying to get over the cobblestone wall. Oh, actually, you could just climb on that hill and then just jump on that thing. Just jump on it. Okay, so far the table's still going good. Oh my god, I gotta put my volume down. Those zombies are too loud. There's another pig trying to get through here. Okay. So now let's just build the inside and then that's it. Oh, I got my phone right here, so it's ringing. Sorry about that. Cobblestone wall. And last piece of carpet. There we go. Now that's our ugly cobblestone moss stone wall. And yeah. And here, this table was also made out of cobblestone, but it was black this time. But this one is brown. Okay, and now we just gotta put down the chairs. Let's also put some cake in there. Actually, we'll put the cake later. Actually, never mind. We'll put the cake now. What? Wait, what? I'm floating on air. Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait. No, I need someone to stay. What? What? Wait, how? Oh my god, there's just a bunch of floating pigs. Oh my god! What? No, how? No, how? How? You're walking. Oh, now. Okay. I'm just gonna just put. Oh, now I'm floating in the air. Oh, that's just perfect. Wow, everyone's just floating on air. Is it because of the cobblestone wall? Yep, it's because of the cobblestone wall. Okay, I did not know that. I never knew that. Just saying, guys. I never knew you could that you could flow on cobblestone. That's the same thing going here. Yep. Okay. Wait. Oh no. Oh, sorry, my dudes. I can't help you. I really can't help you. But anyway, let's just continue. Okay, let's finally put that cake down. Okay, let's see. We'll get one. We'll put cake right here. Can you not put cake on carpet? Oh, you can. I was about to say, can you not put cake on carpet? There we go. There we go. Now we just got it. There we go. So there's our cake. Hold on, could I? Okay. Okay, now we need to get out cobblestone stairs to make it like to make it as chairs. And of course, that cake is gonna be rotten. So. Yeah, it doesn't matter if you jump on it, because zombies just eat disgusting stuff. Pig, please move out. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna put chairs down. That's it. Okay, I need another chair right there, and two chairs right there. There we go. Our table is complete. Now we're just gonna have a giant umbrella covering this thing. Now I think I'm gonna make the umbrella out of cobblestone slabs. Or actually, I got a better idea. So I'm just gonna get a fence post. I'm actually gonna get like a slab. Let's get a stone slab. Let's put that down, and now let's put the fence post. You can't. Oh, okay. You're not gonna let me. Okay, we'll put it on ground. Okay, I can't jump on fence post. What? How's that even possible? Why are you attacking me? Stop. Wait, but how could you not? How? I thought that's possible. Is that really not possible? I guess it's not. Okay. Guys, what is wrong with you? Oh, that's right. I got creative mode. Oh my god. I keep forgetting that I have creative mode. Oh my god. Can you please shut up? Okay, now I gotta think of a slab. Let's make something like ugly. Probably. Nah. Or maybe stone slab. I think that will be good. Let's see. Is that good? I think that's good. Oh, I think we should make like a tent. I think that would be perfect. Like a tent. But we can't use a slab. We gotta use like one of these blocks. And I know exactly what block to use. Oh, I messed up. How long is this table? Okay, that long. Okay, now we need a fence post. So actually we could use cobblestone walls. So yeah, I'll use cobblestone walls. Oh yeah, that looks much better. That looks much better for like a zombie style. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, that's much better. That is much better. We'll have another fence. But you still can't jump on. Wait, what? Oh, never mind. Okay, there we go. Now we just gotta get this all the way over here. Oh, come on. Oh, man. Okay, let's see. Right under here. That's where I gotta place the cobblestone wall. There we go. So far, everything's going good. There. Wait, oh, hold on. Wait, but don't I have... Wait. So I did have it correct. Oh, wrong place. How did we get in 22 minutes in the video already? That was quick. That was very quick. There we go, that's our tent. So that way the zombies don't die from the sun. There we go. And let's continue making it. And then we're gonna make the pool. And what I think we should make the pool out of, I think we should make the edges out of moss stone. And inside of the pool, like down there, I think we should just like make it like dirt and sand and a bunch of gravel. Just make it all like dirty and like, yeah. Because zombies and pigs were the ones that like to be in mud. Okay, so I'm gonna make two pools. So I'm gonna make one pool right here. And then another one right there. And these areas right here, I'm probably gonna block them off. Or maybe I could like make little hot tubs right there. That would be really cool. But anyway, let's just continue doing this. So I think we could make a little bat, like a hot tub right there. Right by that cave right there. So we'll see if we could. If we can't, then we can. It just won't work. But anyways, one more block, or one more stage, or one more thing. There we go. That's our tent. Yeah. But let's see if the zombies still burn under here. Oh, they don't. There we go. So that's our tent I don't know. Like if you like if you're like eating outside and you have like some friends, you got with you, and you have like outside, you got like, I used to have like one of these things, but there was a problem. There was like a, not like a tornado, there was like a problem. What, like strong wind and a giant thunderstorm, and it's been thunderstorming like 5 days in a row. I'm not even lying. And the wind was like 5 miles per hour. It was so windy, it like in the winter. And it was snowing, thunderstorming. It was crazy out there. Like, if I would have had, like, a camera out there, you guys would have believed me. But it was crazy out there. And what happened is the wind ripped the tent. Like, the roof. It ripped the thing. And now our tent is in the garbage can because... It's done for. You can't just like sue it back. You could, but it's just like destroyed. Like it's not replaceable no more. So we bought another one. Not this one. It was like an umbrella that there's like a little holes inside of the table, and you just put the umbrella inside that table. And that's how I have it right now. And you could just fold it. But anyway, let's just forget about that and let's get back into the video. Okay, so let's make our pool. So we're gonna need some moss stone. Or should we use, I think we'll use this kind. And we're just gonna patch this area right here up. And this is where we're gonna start building. Zombies, I know you guys wanna swim, but I'm just gonna make a pool. I think a pool would be better than just swimming like that, okay? Okay, oh, you just died. Guys, excuse me. I need to make this pool. Oh, and you died. There we go. Now I'm gonna start making the pool. So we're gonna have these kind of bricks. Let me patch that hole up. Zombies, I'm gonna make it better, okay? 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 If it's an okay, then yeah, just go. I don't know if you guys could go underwater. If you guys could breathe underwater, then you could. Oh, and you just died from drowning. Yeah. Zombies do not know how to swim. Pig, please. Zombie, just come on. I just don't have time for you, okay? Bro, zombie, quit following me. Oh, you messed me up. You hear me? You probably don't. And I don't have to put like an umbrella on top of the pool because when the zombie goes inside of like water or something, they won't burn. See, there is sunlight, but they won't burn underwater. See, but if they get out of the water, yeah, they might burn. So that's why I don't need a roof right here. Anyway, let's continue building the pool. I think this pool is just gonna look really disgusting. And I don't think no one wants to swim in it. I think only the zombies are gonna like to swim in it. Maybe some pigs, maybe. I'm not sure, but maybe. Look at this grass field right here. Come on. This is supposed to be a pool, not a grass area. You can't have all that in there. That's just disgusting. I know I said it's gonna be disgusting. How did I destroy that block? That's our pool. Yep, that's our pool. Now I'm just put these blocks right here. Pig, please, come on. There. Now, I'm also gonna put some cobblestone stairs right here. So that way it's gonna be easier to get up right here. There we go. Let's switch back to these. And I think we're just gonna have this. And then that, and I think we're gonna have like a ladder right here. Is that, oh yeah. And also if the zombies don't wanna only be in this pool, I left like a little gap right here so they could exit from that little pool. If you wanna be in the whole entire lake, which goes, I think this lake goes around the whole entire thing. I'm not sure. Or maybe it's just never stops. Right? Oh, I hear nothing. Yeah, this lake just goes on forever. Yeah, so if the zombies wanna go all the way over here, be sure to. How far are we? Oh yeah, we're far. Yeah, let's just get swimming. Let me go. Oh my god, why can I not? There. And let's swim all the way back. Just make some drifting around here. Oh, yeah. Oh, and there's some villagers. Oh, and there's our tent. Oh, how did I not mess that up? Oh, and there. We're here. Now, let me just go into the pool. And, put these two blocks right here, and there's just gonna probably be a ladder right here. Or actually, I'm probably not gonna put a ladder. What is going on? Why could I not? I'm in creative mode. I'm supposed to fly. There we go. I don't know why the flying thing wasn't working, but there's pool number one. So let's just put some pigs in there. Oh, and all those pigs are drowning. Let's also put some zombies in there. And let's put some villagers in there. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that does not sound good. Oh, one villager made it out. I don't know how, but he made it out. Okay, now I'm just gonna spawn a ton of villagers. And just let these zombies have some fun. So there we go, that's how it's gonna work. Have another friend, a villager, okay. And bud, there's a bro, there's literally a villager right there and you just skipped him. Oh, and now you're dead. Okay. Let's get into building the second pool, I guess. Okay, that's how big the pool is gonna be. And we need it three blocks high. Because the last pool was three blocks high, so We gotta make this one 3 blocks high too. And then we'll make a hot tub. Let's also remove some of this. Because this is a pool, so we're not supposed to have that here. Zombies. No, you can't enter. You gotta use the front door. Sorry, but you gotta use the front door. You can't just trespass private property. That's not how this works. Oh, and I think we broke into part of the building. That's probably the spawner room, right? Yep, that's the spawner room. Actually, that's the wall right here. But that's fine. Zombie, please. I don't have time for you either. Wait. Did we have like a... Okay, yeah, we did. Okay, now I'm gonna make the outline. Why could I... What? I can't place the block. Okay. Oh, my game is kind of laggy. Hold on, so we have... Oh, my game is really laggy. This pool is actually kind of small. Not what I was expecting. And then we're just going to have this little entrance right there. So if someone wants to go swimming... So let me, like, do these villagers, for example. They're, oh, yeah. They most likely would need to get out, and they're, oh, actually, we don't have a front door, so. Well, our front door is, right here, right there, and right there. Yeah, we don't have a front door. But we'll make a real front door. Okay, but anyways, let's make our hot tub. So what I was saying is I'm gonna patch this area right here. I'm gonna patch it all up so there's no water. Just like a normal like little water thing. And right here, I'm gonna make a hot tub. And then we're gonna end the video because that's gonna be the end. Who's pushing me? I think that's how the hot tub's big is gonna be. Yeah, I think that's good. Who's pushing me? Pig, you're dead. Nah, you're dead. That's not how we do this. Oh, sorry, wrong pig. There we go. Anyone tries to mess around with me is dead. Because I got no time, and probably you guys don't have time too. So yeah. Okay, someone just pushed me in the hot tub. You pushed me in there? You're dead. No, you come back here. Come back here. No, you're done. You're done. There we go. Here, you push me in the hot tub, I'll push you in there, okay? Okay? And also, let me just patch that place up so no one trespasses in here through that little hole right there. Okay, let's just put these down. I'm also gonna make this one right here better. There we go. Now we got a little hot tub right here. And then we got two pools right here. Oh, look at all those bubbles underwater right there. And we also got another pool right here. This pool is much more bigger. Usually hot tubs are like small, they're not like really big, so yeah. And there's a carrot. Oh, pigs. Yeah. And why did I pick pigs for the food for zombies? Well, because zombies drop carrots. Like, that zombie right there just died, so he dropped a carrot. And pigs like carrots, so that's why I know that zombies like pigs, and that's why they got a carrot. They feed a... Oh my god. Why is that carrot just, like, facing around? She's watching me. That carrot just looks... Oh, and the pig just ate it. But now I'm gonna eat it. Oh, I just ate it. There we go. But anyway, that's gonna wrap it up for this video, guys. Like, subscribe, comment, have a good day, and bye.